In 2019, she famously attracted criticism after she detailed her experience with sexual assault in the back of a Lyft in a YouTube video she released on her channel. She was heavily criticized by critics for capitalizing on an experience that she possibly couldn't have lived through, given her very existence as a robot. The controversy only quelled after Brud deleted the video from her channel, stating that her motives were misunderstood.